gave the order.
Don't. I don't know.
You don't know.
Hit the family? Not a problem. Nope. Muskie, I'm good. You'll never hear from him again.
What do you think, Maurice?
Did you scare me? It was a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name.
Yeah, I'll tell you a name. Gave the order.
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man. That's all I know.
Give me a name.
I don't know.
A name.
Kill me, man. Just fucking kill me. Ah!
How's your memory now? Ah.
Oh, Maurice! Yo, it's shaking, motherfucker!
Shit! Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me.
I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. What? You said you'd kill him otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been, anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot.
Police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves. Stay alert.
Roger the pull now by Jorge Sanova, who ended with an outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching an epic confrontation between two old rivals here today, and this game couldn't be any closer. This team with 27 steals this series, but Sanova's watching them like a hawk.
Looks like it unlocks from the other
that's
side.
That's a pitch and a hit, and it looks like... Yeah, that's a foul ball. Roger's not falling for that one. Both men, of course, experts at the mind game. Two on, two out, folks. Something's gonna give soon, and it could go either way.
Nope. Quiet here.
Sanova pitches. That's a big hit!
You've got a known dice boy in the VIP.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Listen, I heard something.
Yeah.
are you, Jordy?
What? Gone? I'm allergic to cops. So is Maurice. But don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it. I don't care. Gotta go.
Come on, we've lost visual on the suspect.
Patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
Bad. Finally got the goddamn trigger, man. Just need to break through. How? Push Maurice hard. We're just not gonna work on this guy, so I need to get inside his head. The guilt is eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. I bet he'll start reaching out. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare. Get my mind off things. Lucky for me, the city's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me. I'll have to thank CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details. Just move carefully, don't get spotted. Let the profiler do the work. She must be the woman he's after. The This guy's close. I can feel it.
Hey! We need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with it.
You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
Yes. I gotta stop. Back now. What a mess. Two dead bodies. Not exactly saving the day. I can do better.
Holy shit. I'm getting out of here.
I'll be there. Sorry, Nick. I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars.
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
It goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck. Covered. Your ride's ready for pickup.
Get him out.
Hello? stuff won't be around forever.
Oh no. Please, no.
Jack's last birthday, Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
In that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What? 1, 2, 3, 4, Whoa. 5, 6, Stop. 7, 8,
Whoa.
9,
10. 10. 10. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
You're late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nick. Really.
Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that. Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
Kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Bye. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always... Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you. The police can trace this call.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why?
Aim for something like that.
Oh, no.
Shit!
No.
Oh, my God!
No!
Did you get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. You're done.
Okay, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait.
I want that voice behind the phone call.
Sniper!
Come on!
Step out so I can kill you! Don't let him escape!
Watch it! Stop wasting time. Look. Ah! Ah!
Lies.